In the past 10 years, more than 200 loved ones have died on Territory roads because of drink driving.
We've had enough pain and sadness to last a lifetime.
It's time we all said, enough's enough.